3 weeks ago, I made a video that two wrestlers from WWE might join Call of Duty. Well, one wrestler is in, the one other wrestler is not. And to be honest, we're not just getting two, we're getting three. Who are the other three? I know one of them is Cody Rhodes, which I did say I wanted to see Cody Rhodes in the game. Number two, which I'm surprised because you don't normally see this wrestler in a crossover game, and that is Rey Mysterio. And yes, not to mention, I just unboxed that little Rumbler I bought from eBay last week, yesterday, that I got in the mail. And last and certainly not least, Rhea Ripley. The last time we saw Rhea Ripley, she wasn't really in a game that WWE did a crossover with. Her attire was in a video game, which was Rainbow Six Siege. So yeah, these wrestlers are going to be out later on today. So anyway, guys, three wrestlers from WWE is out on Call of Duty later on today. So anyway, guys, like, comment, subscribe.